And letting go of that is what's hard.
But holding on to someone when they're gone is even harder.